This is an emergency meeting of all departmental heads of the XYZ Furniture Company. That's Mr. Armstrong, the president. He called the meeting to discuss the loss of a $75,000 order. Let's take time out and analyze why this order was lost. February 1st, February 4th, February 6th, February 8th, February 13th, February 15th, more lost time. Industry has a powerful new tool for handling paperwork operations and for improving management control. Electronic data processing. February 15th, February 18th, February 19th, February 20th, more lost time, more lost time, more lost time. This order was lost.
Electronic data processing has suddenly appeared as a new helper for the businessman. A machine with many of the characteristics of the human mind, it follows management's instructions exactly. This is not tomorrow's dream. This is not tomorrow's dream.
The machines can store, process, and relate information with trustworthy memories. But it takes people to build and repair them. And it takes people to operate the machines. For the computer is not created. It's really a tool.
This is not tomorrow's dream. It is equipment ready and available for use today. Human intervention. There is an urgent need for systems engineers who lay out the broad procedures under which the system will work. Human intervention. Then there is the need for skilled programmers and coders who write the detailed procedures for the machine. Human intervention. A new type of machine operator is needed who understands the operation of the machine and can get the work out on time. Human intervention. Tape librarian and tape changers who make sure that the file tapes are properly identified, and accurate data recorders who enter the information into the system.
The electronic system will provide all necessary data in time for effective forecast and control.
Some of the applications of modern computers stagger the imagination.